In the recent past few weeks, we've seen a spate of mishaps and events happening at the Mohalla clinics in Delhi. It is important to understand that especially the pediatric patients and the small infants and babies require special care. Their symptoms and signs are often hidden and protean. Their manifestations are diverse. They are not small adults. We need qualified pediatricians to manage and treat small children. We really need an independent inquiry and an audit into the deaths of these children to check what is the medical errors, if at all there are any, if there is any preventable causes which can be identified and therefore cured for life. These are never to happen events in medicine, which we call as human errors or medication errors or dosing errors. We need an audit to see the matrix of the patients, footfalls, age and disease demographic profile. It is once in a lifetime event which we need to intervene at this stage. Cough syrups are not always all the same, especially the ones which are being identified now as a cough syrup, as a neurosuppressant and a respiratory suppressant, are disastrous in children underneath the age group of 2 to 3. I would request the Delhi government to institute an independent inquiry to check what the cause, what the effect, and the rectifiable remedies to be instituted on an urgent basis.